Hello. You have made a wise decision by employing me.
We've uploaded the worm to your ship database. Don't worry, it won't do anything to your systems. The safest method of delivery is through an external vulnerability. You can usually find some on poorly maintained stations. We leave it up to you which station to target. Just let the program do its thing.
Highway, Argon Prime. Entering system, Argon Prime. Entering system, second contact. Entering system, true sight. Entering system, holy vision. Entering system. Pontifex's claim. Entering system. Ius mists. Entering system, Nobilia's fortune. unknown zone. Space Weed Farm.
Use your ship's scan mode to look for any data leaks. If you have any spacesuit EMP mines, you could use them to expose further leaks. Thank you.
Docking, ground docking, aborted, Jaguar. Jaguar. Docking grunt.
Looks like we've got some scale plate ships at you.
This is Rin. We've had another freighter targeted by scale plate. No casualties this time, but they're limping home. I hope you've found something we can use to make them think twice.
Just so happens that we've gathered a wealth of information on their logistics.
Jumpgate, Grand Exchange. Jumpgate, IS Mists. Entering system, IS Mists.
Were being intercepted by those split fellows. I'm a little disappointed that it was this easy. I don't suppose they sent you, did they? Oh, that would be quite devious. What should I call them? I suppose captors is quite apt. Employers? They let me work on my own projects some days, you see.
All part factory.
Yes, you see, I'm in a spot of bother. I'm in the middle of some important scientific research, which I'm unable to pursue personally from my current location. I'm looking for an assistant to aid me. I'll send the task to your ship computer. This is rather exciting. Wonderful! I have managed to place the device on a nearby docking area. You should be getting the coordinates now.
Hello there.
Very good. I see you have found the device. This will allow me to monitor your activity and perform experiments remotely. Please keep it safe. Oh my! It seems your pulse is elevated. You must be very excited to take part in this expedition. I'm glad. So, shall we begin? I will attempt to direct you in the best way possible. Please be patient with me.
Jaguar.
I don't expect you've spoken with too many Boron before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Bozo Tar, and it is a pleasure. I do wish it were in person, but my current situation is quite precarious. You must be quite curious on what a lonely old Boron is trying to achieve. There are still so many mysteries and unanswered questions. Are spacefly sentient? Where are the lost Boron systems? Is faster-than-light telepathy possible? It is our task to push the physics of this universe to the breaking point and see if it answers any of those questions. My current employers only seem happy when my research results in novel weapon modifications. Very curious people, those Split. I do hope they move me to a new tank soon. My tentacles grow weak. I do wonder how my homeworld is faring. It has been such a long time since we have had news of it. You appear to be getting close to where I detected an anomaly. Could you please try using the long-range scanner to search for an anomaly in this vicinity? Aha! There it is. If reports are to be believed, these anomalies are tears which may lead to other areas of space, much like the jump gates. Can you hear me? It took a moment to realign the frequency. It is just as I thought. You have made it through the anomaly and emerged in a distant region. Your location is actually of great interest to me. Over the years, I have managed to pull sensor logs from passing ships to help further my work. I highlighted this as a prime location for my research, should I ever get the chance. While the previous anomaly is interesting, my findings point to something else here, which I expect will lead to a groundbreaking discovery. Allow me to guide you to a particular area.
Empty space.
I am currently evaluating what equipment we will need to make the most of this location. Space here is wounded, with a scar in his fabric which seems to have healed multiple times. There is no record of any abnormal activity at these sites. To everyone else, this is simply an empty area of space. In my search for signals from long-lost Boron, I have detected multiple scars in space which continue to spew a multitude of particles and radiation. In a bustling sector such as this, it would only be seen as background noise. However, some of the noise seems to have artificial form. We are going to tear this scar wide open and peer inside. Of course, the universe is a fickle thing. One miscalculation, and we may well destroy the whole system. Ha! Such stakes make this all the more exciting. Before we get started, allow me to reimburse you for your help so far. I do hope the Split don't mind me using their credit account to help fund our venture. Now, the experiment. You will first need to place a satellite around this area in order for us to better understand its nature and how best to provoke the anomaly. I suggest you also deploy a resource probe so that we can see how the anomaly has affected the local environment. You should be able to acquire these deployable items from stations which offer upgrades. I know of such a station near your location. I will add the information to your map. Ah, good work. I'm receiving a much clearer signal from the tear. Almost immediately, I can see that there are far more gravimetric shears here compared to any other anomaly ever documented. That indicates mass. But of what? This shows some similarities with a jump gate event horizon. But there is something else. Could it be a temporal distortion? Perhaps dimensional? Very interesting. Would you please deploy a resource probe in this specified area? I'm curious of this environment.
Superhighway, unknown sector. Entering Grand Exchange 4. Unknown station. Unknown object. Unknown ship. Jump gate, 18 billion. Entering system, 18 billion. Talati Wharf. Ormorant, Vanguard, unknown, Talati Wharf. Successfully docked.
Welcome.
I am most grateful. I will do my very best.
Jaguar.
Hello.
Jumpgate, Grand Exchange. Entering system, Grand Exchange. Superhighway, Grand Exchange, 1. Entering Grand Exchange, 1. Empty space.
Exotic particles, possibly spewed from the anomaly. I hate to be a bother, but I have an idea on how to proceed. We will need a ship to be flown to a very precise location near the anomaly. If we fit the ship with the right equipment, we may be able to open the tear wider and have a better idea of what is on the other side. This will likely end up in the ship's destruction, so I will help cover the expenses of acquiring a new ship for the task.
Entering system, Nobilia's fortune. Entering system, Ias Mists. Highway, unholy retribution. Entering system, unholy retribution. Entering system, Trinity Sanctum. Jumpgate, Iwa's twin. Entering system, Iwa's twin.
Awaiting orders.
Entering, Iwa's twin, 3.
We found something out here. Thank you.
Superhighway, unknown sector. Entering Iwas Twin for the Cove. Entering Iwas Twin 3. Accelerator Iwas Twin 1. Entering Iwas Twin 1. Empty space. Entering Iwas Twin 2. Unknown zone.
Awaiting orders.
Unknown object. Entering system. Company regard. Osprey, Vanguard. Jaguar. Osprey, Vanguard. Docking granted.
Found something out here.
Highway. Jaguar. Highway. Stork, Sentinel. Unknown object. Entering system, turquoise C. Superhighway, unknown sector. Entering turquoise C9. Entering turquoise C10. Jump gate. Company regard. Entering system. Company regard. Entering system, he was twin.
I knew I could count on you.
Superhighway, EWAS 21. Entering EWAS 21. Accelerator EWAS 23. Jumpgate, Trinity Sanctum. Jumpgate, Trinity Sanctum. Entering system, Trinity Sanctum. Highway, Unholy Retribution. Entering system, Bright Promise. Entering system, Profit Center Alpha. Entering system, Silent Witness. Entering system, Atikva's Choice. Entering system, Argon Prime. Entering system. Second contact. Unknown object. Entering second contact, 7. Entering second contact, 2, flashpoint. Entering system, the void. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
Hello. I'm looking forward to working with you.
Jaguar. Thank you. empty space.
Awaiting orders.
Drill, mineral, Vanguard. Unknown zone. Unknown object. Entering system. Antigone Memorial. Thank you. Unknown zone. Unknown ship. Unknown zone. Asteroid. Unknown station. Unknown station. Docking granted. Docking aborted. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
Greetings, pilot. I represent the Antigone Trade Guild, and I've been told to present you with an opportunity to become a member. If you're interested, come find me.
Pilot. Ah, I'm glad you came. Our guild is currently seeking to increase our presence in the market. To compete with the Talati, we're offering membership to a select number of trusted individuals. This is a one-time investment, after which you will have access to a number of job listings. Great. I'll update our database right away. You should be able to see jobs on offer in the areas where we operate. We expect good things from you.
Jaguar.
Awaiting orders.
Highway. Alligator drill, mineral, sentinel. Jump gate, the void. Mercury, alligator, mineral. Jump gate, the void. Entering system, the void. Unknown zone. unknown object. N. Jump Gate, Frontier Edge. Entering System, Frontier Edge. Unknown object. Asteroid. Jump Gate, Atya's Misfortune. Jump Gate, The Void. Entering System, The Void.
Requesting immediate backup.
Unknown object. Entering System, Getsufune. Thank you. Jump gate, the void. Entering system, the void. Jumpgate, second contact. Entering system, second contact. Jumpgate, Black Hole Sun. Entering system, Black Hole Sun. Superhighway, unknown sector. Entering Black Hole Sun 5, Arkan Defense Platform, Phoenix, Vanguard. unknown station. Mercury, turn. Sentinel, Argon Trading Station. Entering system.
We found something out here.
Superhighway, Grand Exchange, 4. Entering Grand Exchange 4. Entering Grand Exchange 1. An arena. Mineral. Sentinel, Osprey, Vanguard. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
Welcome.
Greetings. Hello. Thank you. Greetings. Hello.